New at 4, Pennsylvania State Police have now issued an arrest warrant for a suspect in a Butler County homicide. Now, police say they are looking for 22-year-old Paris Elias Carter. Investigators say that last week in Muddy Creek Township, police found 38-year-old David Hines inside his SUV with a gunshot wound. He died at the scene. Police say Carter is wanted in connection with the death of Hines.